In round 33-24, the Metrobots nailing that edge panel in the Sandstorm period. Step up and drive. It's Destination Deep Space. Crescent Coyotes nailing those three-pointers. Grabbing some of that low-hanging fruit. Back down in is the Stags. That was the first pick of the number one alliance. Yeah, they got it. Good shooting, Stags. Steampunk grabbing some of that low-hanging fruit. Opportunities abound, and they got it for three. .1577 again. Steampunk's going to the mid-level. They got it. Yes, they do for another two. Blue Alliance got about a 14-foot. Last minute to play. 17-point spread. For another one is Wavelength. Down to a 9-point spread with 25 seconds left. Crescent Coyotes going up for the level 3. Wavelength going up for the level 3. Crescent Coyotes have their 3. Two more twos. They got them both on both sides. Looks like a tie. That awesome number one alliance led by Wavelength. Their first round pick, the Stags. The Gladiators, their second pick. And Revolution, their third pick. Awesome alliance.